again. She's delivered a wonderful speech. Mariana does something that is not unique to this club, but it is always extremely valued. Mariana knows how to set up a speech. She always gives us a little introduction of what she will be covering during the entire 5 to 7 minutes, which sets you up great for pacing, which she also does. At the end of your speeches, you always have a nice little conclusion. It really ties everything together. It makes the whole thing more cohesive and enjoyable for everyone in the room. The second thing that you excel at is your use of PowerPoint slides. Not only do you effectively use all the slides except for one, the one I didn't like was the plan design slide because I found it was overly crowded. But that one aside, Mariana uses white space very well. She uses color extremely well and using text boxes and photos to really convey her message. Another thing that of course you excel at, and perhaps Sumia for next time, just based off of what Jeff was kind of saying with your evaluation tonight, Mariana will often look back at her, not overly, but she will look, sorry, I'm doing it here. She will look back at her screen. Oh, it says speech evaluations. She will read that in her head, then she will turn around and she will address the audience. So it is okay to look back at your screen, but the important thing is that you are pausing. You are giving you're increasing the excitement and the mood in the room, and then you're turning forward in order to deliver your message that you maybe just jogged your mind of back on the screen. Mariana, you had excellent stage presence again tonight, and I love how you always show up for the role. When you gave your speech for the Academy Awards, she wore like this beautiful gown, and when you did your eulogy, you were very somber in your black outfit, and tonight, I don't know if you all noticed, but she's wearing a Starfleet Academy shirt, which once I tied that in with the Star Trek theme, I thought it was hilarious, and they loved it. That was another way, yeah, it was another way that you really just like go the extra mile for us. And thank you for making great links to the other great speeches that we had tonight. You were tying together change theory with the Agile Scrum, which I said it right this time, not Agile Scum. That was embarrassing. Okay, now in conclusion, our feedback is you asked me to really look at your filler words tonight, and as we know, I'm very picky when I count filler words. So I wrote the numbers on my sheet and your sheet, which you can refer to. You use a lot, and when you do use it, it tends to be quite like a barrage. You will say a couple times, and for the rest of the speech, for large portions, you will have no filler words. It's all flowing so well. When you feel like you're going to use them, I feel like you pause, as we all tell everyone to do. But then you have those occasional slip-ups. So the more you think about it, I know you're working on this, and